I find it very, very peculiar that the ombudsman had to file a case against me when we are supporting sports. In fact, because of my leadership in NCFP, a Filipino is now number two in the world in chess. His name is WC So. Number one is still Magnus Carlsen, and WC So is now number two in the world. We should be proud of that achievement.
It was